Hello, my name is Ayan Rahman. I'm student of Aquamarathi Figaro Media. And well, I have a camera. This is camera Canon. This camera may be recommended to beginners who are learning to use. And now, I want to tell you about the parts of camera body. Let's check out. And this is viewfinder. The functions to see the object to be photographed. And this is monitor, right? Functions to see our shoot, see information and setting, and playback button for seeing the look of our shoot, and this button menu to display menu or camera setting. Then this is zoom in, zoom out function to zoom in on and out photo on the monitor. And then this is button information, button to show the information of the image, mat dial, diaphragma, shutter, and many more. Then delete button, the button to delete picture or video. And this is movie record button, right? The button functions to record video. Okay, and this OK button, and this multi-selector, the button for control the camera setting and view the photo that we shoot. And this is speaker for hearing voice that we have recorded in the video. And this is mode dial, the functions for set shooting match that we want. And this is stutter speed, the shutter button to take a snapshot function. And this is power switch for turn on and off camera. This is flash mode button, button to turn on the flashlight. And this glass which serves to burn and college light. That is lens. And this zoom ring to bring or keep the object that will be captured by lens. And this grip stand on the right on camera. This functions as a camera grip, so strong and steady during the snap. And left, this is a tripod sock, the place to attach a tripod or camera. And finally, thanks for your attention, because thanks for Aquamarathi TV and Mr. Gunawan and also my friends. Okay, goodbye.